Her hair is dark blonde, maybe honey. It was tied back. She was slim, about 25, 26. She had very delicate features. Her eyes are sort of cat-like, wide but alert. Her lips are full. She has a long neck, high cheekbones. Skin is smooth and bright. She had a lost look in her eye that was both direct and also chilling. She's totally focused, yet almost entirely inaccessible.
I don't feel anything. I hurt myself. It doesn't hurt. I buy what I want. I don't want it. I do what I like. I don't like it. I'm just so poor.
Are you behaving differently, doing things that you normally wouldn't?
Yes.
You give me everything I want. Yes.
You wish I was here. Admit it.
Would you like to watch? I wanted you to know how it feels.
I know you're a psychopath.
You should never tell a psychopath you're a psychopath. It upsets them. You can't.
I can.
The dark, a blood red
sand. I really liked you. It hurts.
I'm not afraid of anything.
This is what you wanted.
Are you gonna kill me?
Are you going to apologize to me?
No.
Are you? I think about you all the time. I think about what you're wearing and what you're doing and who you're doing it with. I just want to know everything.
I think about you too.
You don't feel anything.
I feel things when I'm with you.
I killed so many people.